back to Shannon Gibson Art and Designs and to Metallics in Motion Series Part 7. And for those of you who are new to my channel, thank you for watching, and I hope that at the very least my artwork or my videos will help you guys have something enjoyable to do while we're all going through this terrible time with COVID. So I'm excited. I have two candles here. You can see a small one and a large one. And they already are colored. They're not plain. And they also have like a little bit of divots in them. So I'm kind of thinking that might make a really cool effect once I pour them. Okay. Metallic bronze, another favorite go-to besides my silver. We have Artist Loft Flow Acrylic Black. And then I have my Artist Loft pre-mixed or ready-mix metallic white and my ready-mix metallic go-to silver. Close-up result of my sink strainer pour over candles onto glass. And I think I don't have the contrast I want because, like I said, I have a little bit too much charcoal, all the grays and stuff like that, but I really like the lines. I still really like the look of it. Of course, the bronze, which I love as well. But I think if I was to do it again, unless I was specifically looking for a darker look, I definitely wouldn't add the black. Or I might have left out the silver. And here's these babies. I put such a mess on there. I had so much paint. It's hard to see, guys. I'm sorry. But I really got to show you the tops of these. Like, look. Just beautiful, absolutely beautiful. So once these are done, what's going to happen is I have these metal candle holders and I'm going to spray paint them and put them on it.